the game tomorrow.
First of all, I thank God that now we have arrived. This is the day. The day tomorrow is tomorrow. To make sure that the boys can fight tooth to nail, and then as a past, as we have prepared the tactical part, so the all things now remain for the ball now is in the players' hands to make sure they even add in their extra mile into the extra effort to the game.
Does the approach and strategy change? You've been emphasizing a lot of attacking football, creating chances, opening up.
Yeah, we have, that is my philosophy. I believe in that. And we are going to make sure that we attack the Nigerians. And after also being also a bit conscious, because you see the modern game is about attacking and then defending as a team. That is the only way.